I would do a blood test to see if their white cell count is elevated. I would also order a CT scan of the abdomen and pelvis, and that would show us the inflammation in the colon, which is where the diverticula are located, and it would show changes consistent with infection, inflammation, and then that would be the way to diagnosis.